Rock of ages, cleft for me. Let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy wounded side which flow be of sin the double cure. Save from away and make me pure. Oh, not the labor of my hands can fulfill thy law's demands. Oh, could my zeal no respite know? And could my tears forever flow? All for sin could not atone. Precious blood
precious blood. From thy wounded side which flows,
wounded side which flows,
be of sin. Oh, that double cure,
the double cure,
save me from wrath and make me pure.
Oh, yes, 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 yes. Praise God.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. You know, not out of tradition, but we always sing it a little bit more here. And there's such a spirit of worship in this place right now. I don't think I've ever heard a Rock of Ages sing quite like that. And Brian, I know you started off with the chorus. Go with the chorus and then go into that second verse and take it all the way out. Would you stand and worship him tonight? Is he your rock? Are you in the cleft of the rock tonight? Just worship him for a few more moments.
Nothing in my hand I bring,
nothing in my hands I bring,
or simply to thy cross I cling. Naked come to thee for dread.
Oh yes, my Lord.
Helpless
Jesus. Praise God.